This is the Blog Oklahoma Bonus for February 25th, 2018. In this week's bonus episode, I thought I'd share with you five more YouTube channels I think you might find really interesting. I'll have links to all of them, plus some sample video in the show notes at blogoklahoma.net in the bonus section. So let's get started. If you're interested in learning more about the world around you, please check out Geography Now. They've started an ambitious project by doing an episode on every country in the world in alphabetical order in a humorous and informative way. If you're looking for a good review on the latest gadget, please look into Lawn TV. Hosted by Lawn Seidman, Lawn TV is a straightforward and informative tech and gadget review show. I highly recommend it. Next up, something a little different. It's Maven of the Eventide. This is home to Vampire Reviews, where she reviews vampire movies, TV shows, books, and other vampire-related media and their impact on popular culture. It's a really fun channel, so please check it out. Next, if you're interested in homesteading, gardening, raising animals, tiny houses, or an off-the-grid lifestyle, then Off-Grid with Doug and Stacy might be the channel to subscribe to. They usually post daily with a look at their homestead, daily life, and they share little nuggets of interesting information. And finally, it's Binging with Babish. This is a cooking channel, not unlike what you might find on the Food Network, but with its own twist. He'll often take foods you'll see in TV shows or movies and try to recreate them, like the Peking duck from A Christmas Story, or Cuatro Quesos Desfritos from Psych, or even the simple pancakes and coffee from Twin Peaks. Recently, he started a new series called Basics with Babish, where he's trying to teach you how to cook. If you like food, definitely check out this channel. Well, there you have it, five more YouTube channels you might not have known about. If you would have a YouTube channel you'd like to pass along, or would like to share your thoughts on the five I just shared, please feel free to join us in the Blog Oklahoma Podcast Facebook group. Oh, and one last thing. Don't forget to subscribe to the Blog Oklahoma YouTube channel. We only need 997 more subscribers and 3,991 more hours viewed to get our monetization tools back. Yay. YouTube. Again, you'll find links to all of these and more in the show notes at blogoklahoma.net in the bonus section. Are you someone who blogs in or about Oklahoma? Then you already qualify for WebRing membership. Join Blog Oklahoma today. Want to know more about Blog Oklahoma? Then just explore the WebRing and discover some of the best blogs and podcasts in the nation. Just visit blogoklahoma.com for more information. I'm happy to announce, as of February 25th, 2018, Blog Oklahoma has 722 registered Oklahoma bloggers. Yay! Your feedback is important, so please feel free to contact me with your comments or questions. You can get hold of me in a multitude of ways. Just visit blogoklahoma.net/contact for more information. Check our show notes for all the links and bonus material from today's bonus episode. This has been Kevin Latham for Blog Oklahoma. Until next time.